Hi, I'm Taylor Schilling.
And I'm Laura Marie Vaughn. Lawrence is the new black.
I'm clumsy, and my head's a mess, cause you got me growing taller every day. We're giants in a little man's world. My heart is pumping up so big that it could burst. I'm trying so hard not to let it show.
A little, it's a complicated relationship. It's tumultuous, it's passionate, it's everything you want a relationship to be that's on television.
Like, she's got my back and vice versa, and your friends and your
and all sorts of things.
But I'm comfortable because I remember after we shot, the first thing we had to do was the shower scene, where we were, that's literally like, hey, good to see you again, let's get naked. And I remember after we did that scene, like, we did a take of it, and Taylor looks at me and she's like, girl, thank God it's you. And I'm like, girl, thank God it's you. Because we were instantly just like so comfortable, so much like chemistry.
Like Laura was saying, we are so comfortable with each other, and we have such a good, like, working relationship, friendship. Very much like we know each other.
Alex and I are very old friends. We have an affectionate relationship. I need that. I'm human.
It's just about comfort. I mean, there's always that, like, jumping off place when you're doing a sex scene where you can tell the crew is a little bit like, okay, it's coming.
I mean, it's always, let's be real, guys. We're doing a sex scene in front of 40 crew members and we're, like, naked.
It's always
going to be a little cray, okay?
It's about comfort, right?
Hey, Morello, remember when we used to comfort each other?
Sure, you were very comfortable.
Hey, guys, just barely made breakfast.
Huh, long shower line.
Yeah, it was really awful today.
Been trying so hard not to let it show, but you got me feeling like I'm stepping on buildings, causing bones. I swear I could touch the sky. Oh, I'm 10 feet tall.
Life, I don't know if I can handle it.
I'm never going to answer that question even remotely close to the truth. So I think we can.
But thanks for trying.
Yeah.
She's trying to slide it in there.
Yeah.